show with a live audience. So I ask that everyone please stay masked the entirety of the show. It is essential to being able to do this sort of stuff. It is also essential that we do not change chairs at all, just because we would have to wash the chairs and all that stuff. So please just stay in your assigned seat. And those are the big things. I mean, we've been all hearing that for a year, right? So thank you guys for coming, and we will start shortly.
Thank you.
right, ladies and gentlemen, to start off our night, Symphonic Choir is going to perform a song for you. So this song is called Glow by Eric Whitaker. Thank you, Symphonic Choir, for that awesome song about snow, even though it really hurts. So, howdy, everyone. It has been a long time since we have had an actual live audience in this auditorium. Almost a year ago was when this whole pandemic started, and it really had repercussions for the arts in general. Over the past year, we have really made strides to do what we can to make our students as successful as possible and make sure our students are achieving and creating things. The show that you will see tonight is probably one of the best shows that I've ever seen our show choir do. It is a different show. A lot of you are old-time show choir fans. You've seen when we did the science show, we've gone to competitions, the purple show, all this sort of stuff. This is very different because this is their first full-length show that we've ever done. And the show, of course, the theme is weather, but the entire, I guess, mood of the piece, of the entire show, kind of resonates with the time that we're in right now. Especially almost a year since the pandemic started. The JA choirs started this year singing outdoors, and every single thing that we did had to be done outdoors, which is nice until it's not so nice. And luckily, we have an administration that cares deeply about our students, and we have a health department that is willing to work with us. And with their help, we were able to be able to rehearse indoors. We were able to rehearse, and with the likelihood of putting on a performance like the one here. This is historical for what we're doing tonight, because a lot of schools have not been able to do any live performance. And I thank each and every one of you for coming tonight to show your support for our wonderful kids. Just a few things before we get started. I normally, throughout the night, I just talk in between songs. This is the only time that I'm talking. So that's actually really nice for all of you. I'm the real opening act. So the JA Choir program is going to be putting on a musical later this year in April, My Fair Lady. And we will be having 6 dates for the first time in JA history. Now, if you look around, our auditoria is not really what it usually looks like. Everyone is socially distant, and we will still keep that for the musical. Starting next week, those musical tickets will be going on sale. And if you would like to buy a ticket to the musical, please go to the Music Booster website, and you will find them there. At the end of the year, we will also have a virtual concert with all of the different choirs, including the junior high choirs, who have been really working up a lot of repertoire for you guys to hear, and all of the high school choirs as well. So it's a really busy season, and I'm really happy to see that. I mean, this is a sold-out show, so thank you very much. Are we ready to go, Scott? All right. So, without further ado, I'd like to present to you the High Society Show Choir performing the Weather Project.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. stand still before me. Frozen here on the ladder of my life, it's much too late save myself from falling. I took a chance and changed your way of life, but you misread my meaning when I met.
the storm.
Riders on the storm.
Riders on the storm.
Riders on the storm.
Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone and an actor out alone. Riders on the storm.
Riders on the storm.
There's a killer.
Sound and fury. Thank you. like to read for you. How often we wish for another chance to have a fresh beginning. A chance to blot out our mistakes and change failure into winning. Does not take a new year to make a brand new start. It only takes the deep desire to try with all your heart. To live a little better and to always be forgiving. To add a little sunshine in the world in which we are living. So, never give up in despair and think that you are through, for there's always a tomorrow and a chance to start anew.
Thank you.
Could you give another round of applause for our show choir? Before we go, I would like to recognize our seniors. So if you are a senior, could you please step out? As you can see, this is our biggest class we have had in almost a decade. These are your 2021 seniors. All right, thank you guys. You're on the wall over there. See, even a pandemic doesn't make them any less rowdy. So thank you for coming to our show. We will be doing another show tomorrow. It is sold out, which is really crazy. So if you do have tickets tomorrow, I hope to see you there. Please, as we kind of exit the building, we're going to do it by kind of by row. So if you are in the back, we ask that you kind of exit first and then for those of you picking up your student, we are trying to avoid the massive clump that always happens in the atrium out here and then also over here. So we're going to ask that if you are meeting up with a student that you do it possibly outside. I know that that's a lot to ask, but we do want to make sure that we are abiding by all health standards and such. So thank you guys for coming tonight. We hope to see you again soon.